Hi everyone, this is Avik and you are watching my channel on work-life balance, technology and faith. Today you might have noticed I really don't have any lipstick at all because what I'm going to show you today is how to use the background studio filters in Zoom. So sometimes this works well because somehow you have entered the meeting and you are not that prepared. So it's something that you can make use of. So let us enter Zoom. I will go to my settings. Here, there's first of all, my video settings. You can actually touch up your appearance. And then really, it makes it really, in a sense, a bit blurred, more blurred than very, very detailed. Okay, so I'll put it back to the midpoint. And then now I'll go to background and filters. Then you won't see it. Okay, you will see it whether you're in virtual background or video filters. You will see studio effects in the lower right-hand corner. So click that. And then you will be showing all of this. Before it was in beta, it showed it was in beta, but I think this one is already final, no? So one thing that I noticed here is that it has checked to apply to all future meetings. So somehow I went out of this meeting and came back again and I still had that lipstick that I chose. So I will not do that unless the thing is sometimes I forget. So I will unclick that. And then say I want to choose this cotton candy lipstick. So you will see that somehow I look better. You can change the opacity. I don't know whether I could try it with the eyebrows. Let's see, what about this straight? Not so good. Actually, I can change the opacity. Yes, I think that's better. And make it caramel. Rather than this one, no, I prefer to change the opacity. I think that's better. Or make it like this. Okay, does it look well? Looks good. So if I change again the opacity, not so much. So that is all for now. I hope that you learned a lot from this background filter tutorial. And I'm not exactly recommending it because I heard that with the slower internet, it's possible that the fake lips, for example, your filter will not really follow your face. So I haven't checked that because I have a very good internet right now, perhaps in a future video. So I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.